Hello guys, welcome back once again, and now I will show you how to connect Oracle database with Java in Netbeans IDE. First, we will create a new project, Java application. Let's name it as database project. Create a new Java package if necessary, it's just an option. If you need, we just create it. Create a new Java class. Let me name it as Java Connect DB. And we can connect Oracle with NetBeans by using Oracle thing, which is under the services tab. If you are not viewing the services tab, just click tools, the window, just click windows services. This is control 5. Then under drivers, you can see Oracle thing. You can connect the Oracle database using this Oracle thing. Connect this thing, which is driver name, localhost, modification, and this SID. SID is nothing but the instance of your database. If you are using Express Edition, it will be as XE, and I am using Enterprise Edition, it will be as Oracle. To view, to see, check what the instance of your database is running on, just open SQL Plus. Connect as system or any of your resource. Just query, select instance underscore name from v$instance, and this is your instance name where you have to specify, and minus OAuth here, so I am changing OAuth XE into OAuth here, and the username which I created earlier, coming, and my password. Just test the connection with the database whether it's active or not, and connection successful. And this is a JDBC URL. Just copy it, you need it after that. Then just click finish. Now your database is connected with NetBeans. You can see the user Tamil right over here, and the table. I have already created a login table in my user Tamil, and that's where this page is. Now let us create the connection statement for our program. Let us create this function. Click active connection. Connector DB. And this returns a connection to the program. Let's get it right left block. J option chain dot show message data. This displays if the program contains any error during runtime. Now let us specify the driver name, dashboard for name in double quotes for Oracle, oracle.jdbc.oracle-driver, and that's it. Then let us create a connection equal to driver manager dot get connection, and here we have to give the URL which I ask you to copy from here. And this is your URL. Just right click, select properties. This is a database URL. This paste here in double quotes. And your username and password. It's input. Finally, return connection. Return. And finally, return null. If any error, it doesn't return, it doesn't return any connection to the user. And that's it. Now we have created a connection segment. In my next video, I'll show you how to use this connection segment in the program. Thank you. Just like and subscribe.